Electricity. Electricity is the physical flow of electrons, referred to as an electrical current. Electricity is an energy carrier that efficiently delivers the energy found in primary sources to end users, who in turn convert it into energy services. Electricity can be created in three main ways. The most common is through electromagnetic conversion, where electricity is generated by moving an electric conductor like wires inside a magnetic field. The most practical example of this is a generator connected to a turbine. The turbine provides the motion required to move the conductor in the generator. This energy for motion can come from various technologies, for example wind turbines, hydro, or the steam created from heat produced in nuclear fission or coal combustion. Electricity can also be created through a chemical reaction. An example of this is a battery or a fuel cell. Finally, electricity can be created through solid-state conversion, where electricity is generated using the structure and properties of a solid. The specially constructed solid consists of different molecules packed closely together that create an electric current when stimulated. An example of a technology that utilizes solid-state conversion is a solar PV cell. It is important to note that electricity is the same regardless of how it is produced. So the electricity generated from an electromagnetic generator is the same as that from a battery. Once electricity is created, it is the most versatile form of energy. The rate at which electricity is produced is referred to as a watt. A kilowatt hour describes the quantity of energy used over a certain period of time and is the measure you would see on your power bill. Electricity is misunderstood and unappreciated, but modern societies are very dependent on it. Electricity is essential to everyday lives, from lighting, heating and cooling, to powering televisions, computers, and cell phones. When electricity is produced, it must be used immediately. It is not yet economically viable with current technology to store large quantities of electricity. For this reason, the grid must be managed to balance electricity supply with demand. In other words, ensuring everyone who needs electricity has it without producing too much, which could harm the grid and be inefficient. Depending on the electricity source, there can also be environmental challenges. Air pollutants can cause significantly harmful negative health impacts. Greenhouse gas emissions are also an issue. Globally, 40% of energy-related carbon dioxide emissions are from electrical generation. Renewable sources of electricity, like solar and wind, produce zero direct carbon emissions, but generate electricity on an intermittent or inconsistent basis. Hydrocarbon resources like coal and natural gas, although carbon intensive, are the most convenient sources used to generate baseload power to meet minimum consumer demand at any given time. That's electricity.